in Bangkok, you know, open 24 hours a day. This is great news. Really can't tell how civilized the town is by how many Burger Kings that they have, and now Bangkok has got at least two that I know of. Unfortunately, they also have a bunch of these, and we're only hoping that a bunch of these will close down so we can get back to getting some real coffee. Here in Bangkok, Cheap Charlie's Hotels, www.cheapcharlieshotels.com.